First period, no score. The Westies putting in the heat on the Spartans. Couple shots on goal. The third time is a charm as Pete Riccatelli scores.
That's a hockey name.
Yeah, isn't it, though? 1-0 West Haven. Second period, Amity can't clear the puck. And check out Tyler Payne. Steals the puck, and then let's go with a quick wrister. Top shelf, 2-0. They had a couple more and win it by the final score of 4-1. West Haven and Hamden battle Saturday afternoon.